supply. We can have more steel balls. Okay, we might need crawlers though. That there's still room for balls here. Probably just this. I'm not sure how well I clear. A lot of rhinos. The only one with HP. So mine should blow this one up. Okay, and we got the tower. Good enough to clear. We don't get this tower, but we do get this one. This is correct, this is more fun. If I go double steel ball, I probably don't need armor this turn. Maybe. Out, click more balls, basically. Oh, sick. Nobody took the wasps. Love to see it. Normally I would missile the fangs, but we also normally don't have a wraith for clear here. I think the wraith clears this fast enough that I'm allowed to not missile. Kind of bad, actually. Good enough. We take those. As long as we kill the Vulcan, the Vulcan's worth a lot of gold. Man. Wraith wins the round. Field Maintenance Wraith going to be winning a little bit longer. Most help. I'm not even sure that this dies to the marksman. They put the armor on the level 1 Wraith, though. Okay, it does die to the marksman. Or Sabretooth. Huh. Next tech I want is probably Degen Beam. Count those as wins. Oh no. 45. What happened? Oh, they have crawlers with nothing in front of them. I guess that will do it. Degen armor. Missile the leveled ones. Still just want ball ball. Get only 25 when a Vulcan kills your entire army is how it happens. These are Whirlwind Rhinos too. I'm a bit worried for our crawler friend. I'm never killing this, so I guess that means blue is probably winning. Red might win. Yay! I'm also not getting through Stormcaller Sabretooth. Sabretooth's dude kinda shreds the walls. Interesting. If I take Mech Div, We get a lot better against them until they tech EM on callers. Vulcans again. I don't know. It gives me the ability to fill the field maintenance flying units. Mouse warp could have been good. Level 6? Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I had very little respect for Scorp before that game. And after that game, the respect is even lower. But maybe. So there's 3 rhinos total this round. I think I just wait a round on it. We would still get it back last round. Pretty sure the Wraith killed the level 1 Fangs fast enough. Actually, this is a level 4 Vulcan. Let's just do this. We shouldn't have dropped it on top of this arc. It worked. Easy and go into air. I don't really see how that makes my life easy. The wasps are reasonable. I feel pretty bad about picking them. Wait, this fortress doesn't have AA. This one does. Yeah, the wasp drop is reasonable. The wasp drop just doesn't help us deal with the field maintenance rates. And I need an answer to the field maintenance rates. Random stangs are fine, I guess. A lot of wasps. I might be getting wiped here. Oh, someone else saved the rhino too. No, did nobody use the rhino last time? I was the only one that used the rhino. I see. Wait, were there 2 high-level saber tubes in that wave? But capacity is really hard. You're getting better at the early game, and then you keep winning without taking 4 losses. Every turn is so huge. Save Sabertooths just destroy the steel balls. Even with Mechdiv. Gives me good clear. Sledges over here, heavy M. I was expecting a pool into my base, but that is not what happened. Looks like we have enough stuff this time. Not by much, but we do have enough stuff this time. Pretty sure this is gonna get answered. That made that missile worse, huh? Like we got enough. We have enough to end the game. Even better. He's devoted. I'll give him that. You gotta respect it a little bit. Gotta admit, the balls seem to work really well. Yeah, I've been really liking this strat. Even the games that we've been losing, I feel like we've been in positions to win if, like, we either get a slightly different boss or boss is aggroing a different position. The heavy balls covers a lot of the weaknesses of the fast comp.